Scientists make repeated measurements of a quantity during experimentation to ensure that their results are accurate and precise. The accuracy of a measurement is the degree of closeness of the results to the true or accepted value. Consider two students, A and B, who repeatedly weighed a gold bar known to have a true mass